Previously, and so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Paper Mario. Last time we left off, there were... God, motherfucking controller. There were shy guys overrunning the town. Let's just get this out of the way. There were shy guys overrunning the town, so we are going to Shy Guys Toy Box. Let's go. They ran off this direction. I think it was in... Isn't the Shy Guys Toy Box in here? It won't open. It must be locked from the inside. Do I have to go in the sewers to get here? Mario! Oh, it's you. Mario, good to see you. Hello. You found out that you defected Tepa Blubba. I knew you could do it. I just knew it. When we heard the news, the princess was very relieved. Oh, yes. I've gotten new information about the Honorable Star Spirit who are still in prison. Honorable Star Spirits that are still imprisoned. I'm sorry, I'm out of breath. Have you ever heard of Shy Guy's Toy Box? Seems that one of the Honorable Star Spirits is being held there. I can't do my voice very high-pitched right now. But where on earth is Shy Guy's Toy Box? I have no idea. Oh, time is short. I have to go back to the princess now. Good luck, Mario. Princess Peach and I are always here cheering you on. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. I'm going to walk away from you. Wait, maybe this way? Have you seen Shy Guy's Toy Box? Hey, you! Thief! Hello! Oh, Mario! It's you! Shy Guy stole my storeroom key. I can't stay in business if I can't get into my storeroom. What in the world will I do? Alright, alright. I'll go get your key for you. Anybody else this direction? Nope. Okay. Any thieves in here? Ooh. Oh yeah. If I... And we learn where it's at. Alright, I remembered. And if we do this, we shrink into a Shy Guy's Toy Box. Chapter 4, Trials in the Toy Box. Oh, I love this place. I forgot how happy this place is. Alright, let's go. The enemies here are a pain in the ass. There's a bunch of Shy Guys. Alright. Let's multi-bounce on you guys. Alright, now I can have Bo kick your ass. That's the stuff. Alright. What the hell? I don't understand your attacks at all. Boop. And boop. And now she can do this to you. Ha ha ha. I only get one from you guys? That's bullshit.
You only get the one starter point from these stupid people.
Oh, hi. Sorry, I tried to kill you. What do you want? Get away from that treasure chest, pal. It's mine, see? Don't mess with me. Good, you're a smart boy. I can't hit you. I'll get the treasure chest soon enough. He's fast. Okay. It'll cost me another turn anyways, even if I don't do this, so I might as well do this.
Alright, what have you got for me?
What are you doing? Oh, you brought a friend.
Ow! It was just Bean.
Ooh. Alright, so birds with one stone here. Oh, he's two.
killed your friend. Actually, I killed his friend.
What is happening? Oh. I will take no damage. I'll take less damage. Oh, damn it. I'm dazed this turn. Okay. I knew you guys were assholes, but damn. Alright. It's hard. I'd rather have gotten more star points, but it's fine. Okay. So many coins. The rocking horse. I want to ride the rocking horse. Let me ride the rocking horse. Can't ride the rocking horse. If I remember correctly, that gray guy is super strong. No, come back. You have a fire flower. I want your fire flower. Alright, if I multi-bounce... No. Alright. Boop. And boop. Ooh, I almost didn't get 100%. What are you going to do about this? Aha! Are you trying to steal something from me? Bitch! Stupid thief! I will kill you! You die for thievery! Okay. I got five now. Yeah. Oh! That's a cake mix. Come here. I want your cake mix. Alright, actually, let's do you first to make sure I actually kill this guy. Because my arm is getting tired. Alright. Do I have a hammer power that... Let's kill you. Guess we'll find out. No. It gets really close, though. Ow. Rude. Okay. I got the cake mix. The calculator. Alright. Oh yeah, I wanted to do this first. Die, you stupid bitch. Okay. Boop and boop. Aha. Nothing for you. I put the clock in the background. Fights are almost not worth fighting. Rocking horse! I want to fight the rocking horse. Let me fight the rocking horse. You won't let me on the rocking horse. Let me fight the rocking horse. Cake mix! Look back. Back. Why did I do that? Whatever. Doesn't matter. I have to wait another turn anyways. Let's see what happens. Aha! He danced! Ow! Rude. Boop. And boop. Okay. Can't wait to play Thousand Year Door where you have to like get special like attacks and stuff. Okay. Now I want your mushroom. I walk faster than you. All right. Oh, power up. Ooh. Kill them both in one turn. Hmm. That's how we do that. Alright. Cool. I don't think I'm in any shape to fight that gray guy, but I really want to. Really doesn't want me touching that, does he? What if I go this way? What if I jump over? Oh. Okay, alright. Do I have anything that I can fight him with? Wrong button. I don't have a whole lot of health. Alright, I will be back. Probably has a badge or something. Oh, let's save. Not the calculator. Alright. Hello, conductor. Usually I work here at Blue Station, but since there's no train, I'm pretty much unemployed right now. Welcome to Blue Station. Unfortunately, I can't take any other stations. We have the station and the tracks and everything, but the train's missing. I see. Don't do much without a train, can you? What are you doing here, Game and Koopa? Perfect. Mario hates this thing. You'll sure to turn back. I think. It doesn't look the sort of thing that bothered Mario. I wonder if I should really trust what Peach says. You shouldn't. Game frozen? Hello? Well, it doesn't matter. King Bowser ordered it. And he's the boss. I got the mushroom. Ooh! Ah, shit. Hello. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna bounce on your heads. And boop. Alright, might as well kill this guy. That way I only get attacked by one. It only gives me one star point. Ow. Rude. Refresh. Whatever. Okay. Okay. What will this one do? Boing. Nothing. Okay. And this one? Boing. Very nice. And this one? Actually, I want to go down here first. Anything special hidden in the walls? I don't believe there are. Boing. Get up there. Boing. That's fun. Alright. Ooh! Hello. Aw. Well, this is interesting. Multi bounce, you guys. Alright. Kill one of you. Very nice. Ow. Ow. Rude. Okay. I can't kill you regardless. I'm gonna go ahead and use the refresh. His balloons. Koopa. Okay. Very nice. Go ahead and refresh again. Might as well get full health. We're close to it. And that's how you do that. Alright, very nice. We got a bunch of coins, and onward. That house is a little fishy looking. Nope, I cannot go in that house. I can go in this house. I don't know why, but I can. Is there anything if I... Oh, button. Damn it. Gary, Gary. Over here? Ooh! There is. And anything over here? Probably could have jumped it, but, you know, whatever. Now I'm just on a wall. Wait. Oh, that's how you get up there. I understand. Okay. Alright, hit this. Just a coin. Can't go in that one. And let's get back up here. Ah, shit. Okay. Alright. Oh, I guess I could just get over here regardless, can't I? No! Damn it, controller, why do you do this to me? No! Damn it, I double clicked! This is a pain in the butt. Okay. Thank you, Paracarry. I appreciate it. Yeah, Thunderbolt. Hit the... Thank you. And I got a mushroom. Is this the train? Damn it. I got a storeroom key! Guess I could take that back. I kind of want to fight the gray guy first, though. But if I take the storeroom key back, but all the enemies will be refreshed. And I don't like that idea. I'd have to fight them again. Oh my gosh, so much bouncing. Okay. Good try fighting the gray dude. I can use the mushroom to restore my health a little bit, and then we can fight him. Let's save first. Yep, nope, save. Thank you. I should heal and then save, huh? Alright. Now save. Alright. Who do I want? Bow. You can always do 5 damage if I do her attacks right. I don't have to pay any FP for it. Which means I can do more powerful attacks. Actually, let's... Do I have any badges that would help me with this fight? Power jump. Power jump, power smash. Shrink stop. Ooh, I kind of want to do the shrink stop. Pick off speedy spin and put on shrink stomp. And I can take off first attack and put on power jump. Now I'm gonna go save. I know I save a lot. Yep, alright, let's go fight this dude. In the next episode. Sorry. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode or whatever I decide to make. Internet setting out. Bye!